favorite things. One, how to Train Your Dragon. Two, Legos. I don't have any How to Train Your Dragon things right now, but I have some Legos here. This is a crazy giant set, Heart Lake Pet Center. It has 474 pieces. If you look on the back, there's so many things to do with this set. Now, you're probably wondering how to open it. There will be two thumbs on the back. We're gonna press them through here. It's hard to do it. Let's see. Whoa. Okay. There. Now we're gonna open the whole thing. Whoa. This is a big set. Dump all these things out. Whoa. Anything else? We're gonna put that set there. We've got four little base pieces, one giant instruction kit, a bunch of stickers, and one, two, three, four, five bags. Now, we're gonna open this instruction kit first. I'm gonna move all the stuff right here. And now, I'm gonna start building. So, as you see, there's bag one, bag two, and bag three. Bag one, we'll have all our people here and these things. Bag two, we'll have the base or start of the pet shop. Bag three, we'll start building stuff inside. And now bag four and bag five, we'll start the top, and bag five, we'll finish it up. Now, we also have a helpful brick separator. It will come in this set. Okay, let's start building. I'm gonna build these people first. There's Stephanie, Mia, and this guy. Let's see who he is. Liam. Okay. Now let's start building quick, because this is a giant set. It is really big.
We'll make it through. Make it through. Together we can never ever lose. Me and you, me and you. This is the best day of my whole life. Now everything's good and the world feels right. Cause you're here by my side. Even when we're in the wildest place, it's just adventure.
Opens here to reveal a little spot for a pet. Say, if you have this bunny here, you can take this off, put this little bunny inside, and there you go. Now, I'm gonna put this bunny back on the seesaw, which we'll talk about later. And now, to show you, this little ambulance on the top can also go down for non-emergencies. And this part still shuts. Really cool, right? It moves very smoothly and is able to fit one minifigure inside the little vehicle. Vroom, vroom. We're gonna put this vehicle back. And now some more finishing touches. We have this little grocery cart here with this little bag of money and a little tip note. Now we're gonna put them back in the bag with this awesome little cart here so you can go shopping. Gonna put this bag back in here and wait it there. Now, the people are Liam, Stephanie, and Mia. Now that we've introduced all the things in the front here, including this little hydrant, a pet door, a little bone opening door, and this awesome little turtle and fish area and hamster area, we're gonna look at the inside. Whoa, look at all these details. We're gonna start from the very bottom. Now, I'm gonna move these people over here so I can sit here. Now, we're gonna look at this. Starting at the bottom, I'm gonna take off the roof so it's easier to see. Now we've got a totally awesome bottom. First, the most coolest thing is, say I have these two items, a dog bowl and these box of treats. I'm gonna put them here. And I'm gonna roll this little ball. And here you can pay for it. Isn't that awesome? Now I can roll it back into place. Next, we've got this little fish area right here where the fish can swim. It's so cute. And we've got some really neat little tables here with all the stuff, including this box of treats that opens up to a special dog treat for very well-tuned dogs, and a 50% off sign that just fell off, and this super cute accessorized birdhouse. Now we're gonna look at these little shelves here. You've got some bunny food, some dog food, and some little treats. Now, on the front, I forgot to tell you about this little fountain and this little dog, what is that, paw. And now I'm gonna show you this little turtle here. We're gonna put him back facing the audience. And this little hamster. Now we're gonna look at the top. I'm gonna put these little things back. And look at this whole entire place. Now, as you can see, there's this little vet place, which Mia owns. This little holder is for the shot I was playing with. And a little accessorized pen that just dropped. And we've got a little spot for animals to get their checkup at the doctor. A movable light, a scale, and some cool doctor accessories. A little ice cube for your patient. It might be too big, though. Now, we're gonna look at this whole entire lab place here. There's a little doctor coat, a towel, a clipboard, and this thing, even though we already have it.
Stethoscope.
We're gonna put it back here. And we're gonna look at these little instructions that Mia can hold. Da-da-da. And this nice little telephone here, a red one. Now we can look at this little balcony. A little bird swing, and a bunny seesaw. And next, moving on to our way over here, you're probably thinking this is just a white pad, but if you look closer, it's actually a cool iPad for the animals. Moving our way into this whole little area, it's where they have their grooming time. Stephanie owns this place, but you can really put it however you want. It comes with this poodle. I just put the TR on here. It doesn't actually come with that, but it does come with this awesome little bow here that you can decorate the poodle with, and this little picture here. It also comes with some super cool makeup screen stuff and a clock. And what's really cool about this whole set is you can arrange it to different things. Like, say, this. You can make it a whole entire one-story place. If you take this set off, you can put these two things here and just play with it like that. You can arrange it however you want. It's really all up to you. However it looks, I think it's a really cute build. Now, it's time to actually play with this thing. Let me put the roof back on. Okay, let me get ready. Okay.